Pakistanis can do over here is to connect our universities. We have many universities in Pakistan, but the quality of graduates we are producing, unfortunately, it's not at par. And of course, there are people, because if we produce graduates in such a big number and we have so much talented people over there, then people just defy the system and accept. But it's not, the system is not helping them, right? So what we, the first thing we need to do is to actually make the direction right, change that system of education, change from schooling to higher education. The help we can get from United States is specifically in higher education, because I'll be looking at England for school education. Our system is very British. But for higher education, America is, as you know, the top country in the world. So if we can build connectivity between our higher education institutions with help from the accomplished Pakistanis and our friends over here, so that would be my primary focus. We exactly know that why we missed the train in the 90s. We were not prepared for it. If we wanted to catch that, we had to start preparing in the 60s and the 70s. But we didn't do that. So when the time came, when this information revolution was happening, we were not ready. But now, if there is some opportunity, as I talked to Mr. Shirwani, we have opportunity in this semiconductor space. And we are training our engineers over there. We are, what he is doing with us is that we are building the capacity of our academic institutions, because we want to produce quality engineers in big quantities. You can't just do it with a few hundreds or thousands. It has to be in thousands, and maybe in, you know, millions if possible. So unless we do that, there's no way we're going to make a big impact. We can do. We have to do things. We have to do small things. We can't just say that we just focus on one. But this is, I think, there's no alternate to investing in education, investing in higher education. So. Being the minister, I would request you that if at all possible, you can make our different departments like agriculture or IT or computer science or whatever department you can get connectivity with the, and I know there are a lot of people in Silicon Valley and around the US who are very well accomplished and very, they're top in their fields, right? So if they can connect with the local universities in Pakistan and help us in capacity building. Right, so that's one thing. The other thing which I want to share with you, that in Punjab, the last government was planning on building this knowledge park. And what we have decided is to change that project into a Silicon City or Sci City.
Excellent decision.
So we just plan to emphasize on at least one thing, you know, be very focused. The original plan was very general. And I don't think that we can reach our goal unless we're very focused on a few things. Just pick up a few technologies where we can excel in, and you know, just focus on those. So in that park, we would like some American companies to start the incubators. Of course, it's very premature at this stage, but that's what the wish list is, that we have some incubation centers. We want a top American university to maybe start a campus over there. I don't know if it's at all possible, but we're talking about possibilities. So if you guys can, you know, help in that regard, that would be great. As Chaudhry Saab has very rightly pointed out, Pakistan can be the hub of exchange of everything with China and with the Middle East. It can become the hub. And since the times have changed, the end of Afghan war, the situation is very, it's ripe, I think, at this point. And we have got out of all the troubles we had in the last 20 years, and we are moving in the right direction. So I think this is the right time, and we shall be doing that. So I think that's about it. I don't want, because I think we should continue with our sessions, and inshallah, when we talk, we'll get some more ideas and continue. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
So, why don't we take a short break? Maybe we will have some snacks, and then we'll start with the various different sessions.
Yes.